Mecha-Cola, Wikipedia article audio. Mecha-Cola is a cola-flavored carbonated beverage. The flagship product of the Mecha-Cola World Company, it is marketed as an alternative to U.S. brands such as Coca-Cola and Pepsi-Cola to pro-Muslim consumers. The product's name contains the traditional Latin alphabet transliteration of Mecca in Saudi Arabia. Details. International distribution. Notes. Mecha-Cola was launched in France, in November 2002, by Tawfiq Mathlouti, as a means of aiding Palestinians by tapping into demand for alternative products in European countries. He had been inspired by a popular Iranian soft drink, Zamzam Cola, and only decided to launch his own brand when he was unable to agree on terms for a distribution contract with Zamzam. Mecha-Cola is now sold in some parts of the Arab world as well as in certain regions of Europe. It has also been bought and consumed in certain parts of the United States, Britain, India, and Canada. Although the product was created in France, the company is currently based in Dubai in the United Arab Emirates. Part of its corporate philosophy is, according to the Muslim charity precept, to support charities, and in particular to help the Palestinian people. It pledges to donate 10% of its profits to fund strictly humanitarian projects in the Palestinian territories, and another 10% to charities in the countries in which the drink is sold. This activist stance is reflected in the company's slogan, which appears on all its products, "Shake Your Conscience." The company also suggests that people avoid mixing the drink with alcohol. Mecca is the Islamic holy city, giving the name of the cola a religious connotation. In addition to several different presentations of its cola, the company also sells a range of fruit-flavored soft drinks under the Mecha-Cola name. The company was the sponsor of and Mecha-Cola the official drink of the October 2003 Summit of the Organization of the Islamic Conference, held in Malaysia. In a BBC documentary produced in 2003, Qibla-Cola's Zafar Iqbal and Mecha-Cola's Mathlouti are shown promoting their message in a bottle. In 2012, the Federal Supreme Court of the United Arab Emirates decided that Mecha-Cola could not be registered as a trademark, due to a law disallowing religious connotations in trademarks. Mecha-Cola is now distributed in 64 countries across the world. Distribution in each country started on a unique date. A partial list of countries where it is distributed is as follows.